Hey everybody, Steve Jamrock with Realty Executives Premier. Wanted to talk to you real quick about something I don't think is getting enough publicity, and that's interest rates. Freddie Mac just put out this information today that current interest rates are at their lowest level since November of 2016. If we take a look at this chart here, you can see this was about a year ago. Interest rates were hovering right around 4.5%. We'll fast forward here to November of 2018, and interest rates were at their reached their peak right under 5%. At this point, all the information we received, all the trends were leading us to believe that interest rates would increase from this point and increase throughout the year of 2019, when actually interest rates have done the exact opposite, and they've decreased throughout 2019 and decreased quite substantially, down to our current average rates of around 3.73 for a 30-year fixed and 3.16 for a 15-year fixed. Folks, these are great rates. So if you're on the fence about buying a home or making a move anytime soon, I would recommend sooner rather than later. Northwest Indiana market is still hot, but I would, if I was a gambling man, I would put my money that these interest rates will eventually go up long before our home values come down in Northwest Indiana. So definitely a great time to purchase a property. If you'd like to discuss this more, please reach out to me, 219-306-0333. Be happy to help you out, answer any questions you may have. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day, guys.